guys, welcome back to another City Heroes episode. I'm joining with Captain Firepower, a Penelope Yin Task Force. This is also classic era days. This was a Sister Psych Task Force. You can still do Sister Psych in the Ouroboros area, but I'm at the level I wanted to do the task force. I'm pretty much task force my way up to Dominators is going to make the task force a lot easier. Dominators, the tank is going to be great. He formed the task force. And the fact that we got three blasters and a corruptor, that's going to be the only thing we don't have is systems. And that may make us a little harder, considering we've only really got one. I'm pretty sure we'll be fine. It looks like we got a solid team. What I've seen so far. And I'm trying not to blow people everywhere. I'm trying to give the Dominators enough time to set the controls up to where the characters, the NPCs, don't move when I do my use my powers. Because they tend to fly when I use the power energy blast. So I'm trying to give them enough time to set the holes in place. They're not holes, everyone here. I'm really trying not to blow people everywhere because of the tank. The tank is doing his best to hold the characters on. And the good news is we're high enough level, he should have taunt, which it seems like he does. But snipe that one. Oh, we got one coming in from the outside there. That was weird. Running low on power. This is the level at which I end up needing the most energy. Some of my powers are just going to get used to where they are in the journey. We got a pretty solid team. Tony. he's got enough power to go with it. Didn't want that one to keep escaping. What he'll do is he'll run around until he ends up coming back to where the bird was originally. And we'll have an escape. There's another one. I can't remember the task force, so don't, most task forces people blitz. And there's two reasons for that. One, they want the badge. It's kind of obvious. The other is they're doing the task force. If they want every ounce of XP, it'll be it's usually faster just to do the task force again than it is to try to, you know, bring out every portion of the experience out. elevator's gonna be scrappy too. Power. A lot of people like that. They like to hold in and go in and get up close. That is not my play style. I only play that way with up close characters. Turned around to look, and the next thing I know, everybody's done gone. I think I missed the turn at Albuquerque here. This ain't it. Alright, where is everybody? Did I miss the turn or something? Did I turn here? What am I missing? This is, oh, that was the front door. This is the elevator I'm supposed to go to. Okay, finally found it. Sorry to cough in the microphone. That was bad. I was just looking for a positron task force. Oh wow, there's another Yin task force going on. That's cool. If they teleport me, they teleport me. I'm still gonna fly. I can get there almost as fast as the super speeders. Not quite. Not really. Long distances, it's usually long distances. It's going to be quiet. About it is you just don't have hammer has access to the Terra Volta with it. That's one that could destroy all of Paragon. Thanks to you, Alderman. Sitter has ordered your immediate execution. followed by clan. Yes. Clamor is our task force name. They have names for the task forces. And do that, I'm getting maximum accuracy and damage out of my power. And the reason being, oh, we gotta go back in. That's right, because I think I have to do this like 2 or 3 times. I forgot that it's a turnaround and go back in the helicopter. I did remember this a long time ago. So, this is the first content I've made in City Heroes, or well, anything really, other than my movie review that I just came out with. Which, by the way, if you're watching on YouTube, my movie review on Rumble, because it, I think it's getting. I gave my voice that channel, so check it out. It's Sound and Freedom. I tried to keep it spoiler free as best as possible. It is a excellent movie. You should watch it. And I noticed some people were talking about it, but it's well made, and you know, there's a trope that you know, religious films don't do well, and it's not really much of a trope. It's often fairly true. People say it a lot of times, but you know, they don't have the back of funding, but that's not to say that we can't have a film that's fun to watch. It just means it's usually not as well made as some of the Hollywood made counterparts. Where is everybody? now we're going. Where's everybody? Okay, I'm not gonna say that. I'll give it to you. Maybe you know, thought about something kind of character-wise. That is rather on the nose. Boo, if you would think about it that way. On the brink of a new paragon, no more classes, no more divisions. City will be raided, a new task force aftershock won't stop. Oh, so maybe that's clamor. That's why. Well, why was that? What was the person that was deciding that we needed to? They needed to destroy. The one thing we don't get sometimes when we go in and actually read all the stuff is all the information that the task force commander gets. He gets to read the stuff from the task force presenter, which is usually not the hero. Know what all's going on, some of the pecs don't make sense to me. The other problem is I don't pay attention to it. Most everybody is already ready. I've read it.
Thank you.
Okay, and that's the task force. And so that's the end of the Penelope Yin Task Force. As you can tell, it's not a long task force. It's like 8 missions, 7 missions. Maybe not even that many. Jump off now. It's going to start dwindling pretty quickly. I'm going to run around. Most people hit an Ouroboros portal. Usually that's the way it goes. I'm going to go level up. But that's the way some of the task forces go. I didn't really pay attention that much on... Look it up. You're not going to hear some game sound for a second. Alright, let me just look at it. Okay, there's the monorail. It looks like... Well, that's by the memorial system. That looks like... I think I'm only level 25, so I really only gained a level and a half. I need like a little bit of. Let's do these guys. Yeah. Okay, maybe that's not the way to do it. I thought I was going to get more because I popped it and it was a white level, even level minion. But instead, I ended up with a whole bunch of gray level minions, and the minion that I saw was a white level was actually... long haul. Let me go ahead and level up. I really didn't want to go all the way across the map. Wait a minute. Monorail. Let me go to the south side. There's two monorail stations. This is the largest map in the game. Independence Port. This is it right here. The largest map in the game. This is the second one. Which is Croatia. I believe. No, Croatia's up in the corner. What's up? Oh, it's a crazy one. Let's go to the south side. Monorail station. Let's see if we're a whole lot closer. Well, we're closer. Actually, we're not. Golly, that was a mile away from both monorails. I wonder if I can drop it. Can I drop it? Got a little bit of XP out of dropping it. Stop the bank robbery. Wait a minute. Am I full? No. Okay, good. A ninja bank robbery. The suit. On both counts. And this is the Sky Raiders. I'd rather do the Sky Raiders. How far away is it? It's going to be the same place. Oh, well. Let's go to it. Here, but... Oh. Nova's fun. Nova's finished power. Here, I'll show it. I'll show it off. Just for those who don't know. Pretty much everything in the area. That's one of the more powerful attacks. It's high damage. Explosive damage. There's the details. Average damage, 159. At my level. So, and that's without being slotted or anything, so that's pretty good. And I got a whole other set of inspiration in the slots. Alright, this is Fire Knight 13 with Captain Power signing off. We'll see you next time. Thanks for coming out.